So yesterday's project, we did this as a power steering pump, and I wasn't sure if we needed to replace the pump or just the O-rings. We did the O-rings, but now this right here is a high pressure hose, and I put the dye in with the power steering fluid, and I can see that it's like sweating up here, but also I have the UV, and you can see that now that that has good pressure from the new O-rings, that it needs to be replaced, this hose right here.